This is a bit of fun. This is a fish, obviously. Maple, walnut. Split them and join them together as you see here. And then what I'm going to do now is stick these two together. Take this shape, split it apart, and show you how we end up with that. I know it's a bit of fun. It's a serving board or a wall hanger, but it's just something different rather than just a rectangular board. I'm going to pop this out of the way.